Hi everyone. Today I would like to talk about how to maintain your business using this Google Business location. In this video, I will teach you how to maintain your Google Business location step by step. Before that, we must know the purpose of maintain the Google Business location. Why we need Google Business location in our company? As we know, it is very important for a company to have a huge amount of targeted audience so that it will have a good sales. That's why we need Google Business location. It is very important to maintain the Google Business location to improve the visibility of your company in Google. So it is easy to visible to others when there was someone try to search about your company in Google. Like example, I will search about this company, then this will appear in Google. So we can see all the details about this company, about the address, where it is located, and the open hours, like it is open today and it is closed on 6 p.m. Then we can also make the appointment, and this is contact number. We can contact the company directly. So we can also view the products or service that is provided by this company, like for example this one. Then we can also direct link to the official website of this company, of this business. Yeah, like this. So it is important for you to maintain this Google Business location to let the others will visible to your company. This Google Business location have increased the opportunity for your company to visible by others. When there is more people know about your company, then absolutely your sales also will be increased. So that I say it is important for your company to maintain the Google Business location. And now, I will start to tell the method about how to maintain this Google Business location. By maintaining this Google Business location, you must first log into your Google account. Then, you go to Google Apps and click on My Business. Then, you will successfully log into Google My Business. You can see a list of your company location here. Then, you can manage your location. For example, I click on this, then I will go to the location. For this sidebar, you will see all this is about your details of your company. You can go through and change the details inside. For example, I will start from create a new post for your company. So you can click on this post, then you can create your new post for your company. This create post. Then you, after you write all the details, then you can click on publish. Then your post will be published and it can be visible by others. Then this is the info of your company. Here is record all your info of your company, which is your business name. Then you can edit your business name and click on apply. Then your business name will be saved and visible by others. So like this one, then your location or the service area and the time you open your company or your contact number, all these details you can add in the info part. Next, I will go through the insights part. This is about the conclusion made by Google for your company, like the how the customer search for your business, or where the customer view your business on Google, or the action of customer like visit your website, request your direction, or call you through this Google Business location. Then you will also see the views of your photo, that which all this data will be recorded inside here. So that you will know your problem and improve it and reach a more targeted audience so that your sales of company also will be increased. This review part, you can see all the review given by your customers. It also can be seen by other Google users, so that it is important for you. If they have some negative review, the other customer may not trust on your company, and this will lead you to have a decrease on your sales. For this photo part, It can be uploaded by yourself or your customer. You can click on this add button and choose the photo to upload. For example, I choose this photo, then it is still uploading. Yeah, then you can see it have successfully uploaded. Most important part, which is about your products and your service. You need to manage all your product or your service so that the customer will be more clear about the products and service you are selling. They will find you if you have fulfilled their request. At here, you can categorize your product into some category, like here have web design category and the other services category. Then you can click on this app product. Then you can add your product photo and your product name and key in the necessary details of your product. Then click on save, then your product will be uploaded. Well, for service, it is also same as the method you upload your products. So here you can also create the category for your service, like here have web designer, or design agency and software company, or e-commerce service. Then you can click on this add another service and choose either here or add this custom service, like if I have a service like web design. So I can click on this apply button and your service will be saved. Yeah, at here. Then you can also write the description for your service so that your customer will be more clear about the service you provided. Okay, so that's all for the basic operation on how to maintain your Google Business location. As a conclusion, you will learn about how to maintain your Google Business location through this video. If you have any question about it, you can ask us or leave your comment below.